ladies and gentlemen, we are here now, and that's in front of us. I've got a bit of a cold and a cough, but I'm going to carry on. And ladies and gentlemen, we are here. So here we are, ladies and gentlemen, we are here driving towards the mighty Toulouse. Then we saw Andorra, about another 100 miles. Then I thought, Spanish border. I haven't had much luck in Spain. I've been ill, my screen's cracked. I've had a really great time, by the way. It's all an experience, an adventure, a holiday of a lifetime. When me and Abraham said, how about driving across the whole of Spain in a VW Cabriolet 1999 in 2018. And I said, I like that sort of challenge. SOS, save our souls. So ladies and gentlemen, we are gonna drive about another 500 miles tonight. I've already drove about 800-900 miles today. I must be getting on towards 1200 to 1400 miles by the end of this trip tonight. But I want to sleep all day tomorrow. I've had enough of daytime people and things. So I'm going to use my night owl, my ADHD. I'm going to use all of my skills to drive all night. Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some dreams come true. How about I drive across the whole of France in one day? And as much of Spain as we can do. And then get the hotel tomorrow midday, 1 o'clock, as soon as possible. And then sleep for as long as I'm allowed. Because I'm having trouble sleeping, I'm having trouble being awake, I'm having trouble doing everything. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to shine on. It's time to cross the whole of France in one day. And I'm filming as much of it as I can. And also, even I'm human, even I need a piss. Welcome to Dreams. Yeah. Rah. Shine on. Shine on. Shine on.